that color in your cheeks. Do you ever get that feel that you got shit, the type that sticks around like
doing This Is Me part one. I'm like a professional selfie Polaroid holder, hand holder person, if those things exist. First thing to do was to show you my pet, and I did. Maybe she'll come back. This is my pet Lilac. I have introduced her in my last video, and I'm just introducing her again. In case you're a new visitor to our channel. Second is siblings. I have three brothers. One is older than me and he lives very far away. I'm not gonna tell you exactly where. And then I have two younger brothers who are Paul and Charlie, and I actually have a personal channel separate from this, and we might have a couple of videos on there of us in there that could, trust me. Don't go looking for it. Then three we have, what kind of books do I like?
Books I like.
So there are tons of books that I like. So the first type of books that I would like are classics. And the second kind of book that I like is fandom books, or like, we call them fan fiction. I would suggest Dead of Winter. Andrea got me this for my birthday, and she has read it too. Third favorite kind of book is apocalyptic, dystopian type of book. I have two that are like that. Very similar to that. Yes, Scorched Child is good. I need to read the next two books. I'm taking forever with my books. Sorry. This is by a Christian author. Then we have my fourth favorite, which is like fairy tales turned into a dystopian genre, futuristic. And we have, way out of order, the Lunar Chronicles. Five would be, what do you call this kind of book? Historical fiction. I actually have a movie poster. I will show that to you next week, but no spoilers for next week. Four! Favorite movie or TV show? Movie at the moment would have to be the Star Wars series. And my favorite is probably episode 2 and episode 7. Sherlock. Weird hair flips. And Doctor Who. Okay, five. Yeah, favorite color.
This is my favorite color. It's kind of a combination, but it's turquoise.
Number six is my favorite place to chill. Well, I have a couple of favorite places to chill. One is on my bed. And then I have my pink chair. Favorite food, treat, or snack? My favorite food is quesadillas. It always has been. My parents joked that I would turn into a quesadilla when I was younger. That never happened, thank God. My favorite treat is probably chocolate covered pretzels. Snack, I don't know, I'm gonna say ice cream is a good snack. She keeps trying to hit me. Eight.
Eight.
person can be whoever you want, even someone you don't know.
Yeah, my favorite person, I don't know him, would be the doctor. Oh, and to specify which doctor, it would be the 11th one.
Number 9.
Languages you would speak besides English. I'd probably want to learn German, which would be my number 1 to want to learn, or 2, French.
Number 10.
What book are you reading or writing right now?
Right now, at the moment, I am reading
Winter, which is the last book out of the Lunar Chronicles, excluding the short stories. I am this far through. Secondly, I am reading Pilgrim's Progress, but this is like a little kid's version. My parents are having us just like go through this book real fast just to get a concept of the idea. The Pilgrim's Progress, I've read an abridged version before, but a book that I'm writing right now is actually a dystopian novel. I've been working on it for a year now. I was taking one year adventure novel to start it out. And that started around this time. So yeah, it's been a year.
Number 11.
Well, a music group you would want to see in concert. There's too many. It's hard to think right now. So I have a bonus question for y'all. For everybody. Bonus question is, if you could write a comedy, what would it be about? If I could write a comedy, I'd probably do a funny version of Cats, but if I could write a comedy, it would be like Cats, only like everyday life cats in the city. They'd have so many problems with like being around humans and all that, and having to get along with each other. It would be very funny. Thanks for watching my video. Please comment below if you have read any of these amazing books or watched any of these amazing movies, TV shows. I will see your comments, and yeah. And if you're not subscribed, subscribe to our channel, please. We are cool. You are cool too if you click the red button. You will see me next Friday because Friday is my day. Thanks for hanging out with the Psychotic Leopard, and bye!
This is how the photo turned out.